Kara, I'm outside the main gates. What's the situation?
The bugs have shorted out the perimeter shields. I think I can get them back online. But the Marauders are gonna have their hands full in the meantime.
I'll take care of them.
Darius, be careful. First generator's online.
Good. How many are there?
14.
So you're saying this is gonna take a while.
Now at 26 hours and counting since our last contact with the colonists. I think it's time to assume the worst. The Chancellor has begun contingency planning with the top generals. Whatever the Red Faction's plan is, we know it will result in high casualties. We're ready for it. If they want a war, we'll give them one.
3 more generators online.
We might just pull this off. Better.
We've got half the grid running. Hang in there.
They're using a nearby bridge to cross the magma flows.
If you take that bridge out, you could buy us some time.
I'm on it. That should do it. Still too many of them!
Perhaps you should consider removing some of the cave supports.
Which way, Sam? I can't get over there. Well, that should help for a while.
Power's back up. I need you to distract the bugs while we get the shields running.
Sure, because what could go wrong?
Something hit the Omega Station last night. I've never seen anything like it. Bodies torn apart. Flesh burned down to the bone. Nobody can prove it, but I know the Red Faction are behind this. They've gone too far. I'm going to advise the Chancellor to authorize Project Centurion.
Warning, massive amounts of creatures closing in fast. Darius, one of the Marauder turrets is still functioning.
We can use that to hold them off.
Multiple rifts detected.
I could do this all day!
And running.
Everything okay on your end?
Hardly.
I'm on my way back. Sam, where are we at on that decryption?
There has been some difficulty.
Play what you got.
K-Pek discovered. Locked away. Nightmares. Ultor's records contain every detail. Hale is too close.
That's it? Full decryption will take approximately 236 hours.
Can't you speed this up?
Not without a significant memory upgrade.
How significant?
A V-model 3600 processing chip.
She's been asking for one of those.
Even if our techs had the components, a 3600 takes 5 days to build.
I've located one on the fifth level of the Marauder Research Facility. It can be accessed through this service tunnel.
I'm on it. Next time, try starting with that.
Noted.
Maybe you'll get your chip.